What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Windows Snap Assist on your Windows 10 computer. Windows Snap Assist lets you drag a window to the edge of your Windows 10 screen, and that window will automatically snap to that edge and fill up a defined amount of space. Whether the Windows Snap Assist feature is making working on your Windows 10 computer difficult or you just don't like it, Windows makes it relatively easy to turn Windows Snap Assist off. And really quickly, before we get into the steps to turn off Windows Snap Assist, if you're thinking about upgrading your laptop, I've included a link in the description and pinned comment you can use to quickly see the best-selling laptops on Amazon. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Windows Snap Assist on your Windows 10 computer. Step 1. Click the Windows icon in the corner of your taskbar to open a menu, and then click Settings in the menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Click System. The System screen is shown. Step 3. Click Multitasking in the menu on the left side of the screen. Multitasking options will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to toggle off Snap Windows if you want to disable Windows Snap Assist entirely. Alternatively, you can leave the Snap Windows toggle on, but deselect any individual components of Windows Snap Assist you don't want to use, such as whenever you snap a window, it automatically fills all available space, being shown what else you can snap after you snap a window, and simultaneously resizing any adjacent snapped windows. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.